Hola.
He's married. Goes online to meet women while he's on business trips. He's a schmuck, but he had nothing to do with Martin's disappearance.
You sure?
Positive. They met. She left after like a minute. He says that she was crying and talking to some couple in the lobby. He seems truthful. Huh. I can't believe you told him that that girl playing a dirty one is.
Don't knock it till you try it. Come on.
You followed him.
You have a lovely friend and daughter.
That's right, because you really shouldn't be confusing them.
Not at all.
Hey, you sent someone.